so many friendly faces, so many people we've known over the years. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Randy Ripley, who's celebrating his birthday this evening. And to Catherine Silva, who turned 13. Happy birthday, Catherine. We hope that you have a lovely evening. God bless all of you and have a swinging time.
I'm
the Hippodrome Theater and all over the United States. She's sung all over the world, and we're delighted to have her with us here tonight. So,
she is only
the stage and out of the audience, I'd like to tell you we have a real celebrity in the audience. Mr. Ed. Ed Gottwalk is an actor from the Totem Pole Theater, and he was in a feature film written and directed by Gene Stapleton's son, John Cutch. And Ed starred in that. It's called Route 30, and there's a sequel called Route 32, T-O-O, and he's here with us and his wife, Pat, in the audience tonight. Mr. Ed Gottwalk.
Thank you.
12 years old. And this is her grandmother right here, my mother, Kelly Staten. And her uncle Craig. Thank you, Lindsay.
Thank you.
he has arranged this Latin number called Oye, ¿cómo va? And if you don't know how to do Latin, just do a foxtrot and wiggle alone. That's all you have to do. Okay, Ralph, whenever you're ready. Thank you.